Hello guys, this is Ashok here, and in today's video we are going to see about how to copy your MP3 or WAV format files, audio files, and then play it on your car. So lot of people complain about their files not getting played, it shows some error. So go to your drive, USB drive, and then click format, and then choose FAT32 default, and then make it quick format, and then just copy your files to play on your car. So this will work. Most people might have used NTFS, so just switch to FAT32 and it will start working. So I'll just meet you in another video. Thank you.